One thing about Project Zomboid is that it's extremely customizable. Maybe you're an alcoholic, deaf, pacifist, you have one arm, stupid, fat, really fat. Maybe all of them at once. You can do that too. And if you haven't read the title of this video, you can even have schizophrenia. Oh my god, another mouse. I'm going back to my house. I'm going back to my house. Oh my god, why is there's a mind missing an arm.
No points.